Hello, ladies and gentlemen. So I've talked a lot about how Thursdays... Well, I don't know if I've talked about a lot of it. But at least to individuals out there, I've talked a lot about how Thursdays are the heaviest workload. And so this might be actually the first time I mentioned it to the greater YouTube channel versus individual people. However, it's very true. I have over probably, I don't know, I haven't looked at the list yet today, but it's usually over 250 newspapers. That's a lot of newspapers, and almost every single newspaper corresponds to an individual house. So when I have like the usual around 80 newspapers, 80 to 100, yeah, usually it's not that huge of a deal because I'll only have like about 80 houses. But on a Thursday, I have the wonderful privilege of delivering to 200 and probably 30 different houses, because some of them get both Star Tribune and Pioneer Press, so I'm able to just give those. But I got a comment saying that I should show me throwing one of these newspapers, and I may actually try to do that, but there's no guarantee because it's kind of hard to show, partially because it's I don't like chuck it from the inside of the newspaper. I like take the newspaper out and throw it while my whole arm's out of the window. So it might be a little difficult to show you guys, but I'd love to show you guys that. So yeah, I get to drive all the way to my work now, which is what I'm doing, and then assemble all of the newspapers that I have to deliver today. And holy moly, it's a lot of newspapers. So it usually, like on a Monday and Tuesday, I don't ever have to assemble them. So I can usually just head in and I don't have to worry about it. I just count the papers that I have and leave. However, today I have to count them and then assemble them. And all of the newspapers come in two parts. So that's a lot of fun. So that's what I'm going to be doing for a little while. And then when I come back, I'm going to definitely show you guys that. But for now, I'm just cruising. I'm just cruising. Got a green light up here. Wonderful stuff. And yeah, it's raining again, in case you couldn't tell. The thing was, with yesterday's video, with about how, oh my gosh, it's raining. This is today is also just about as hard. It's not as raining as hard. There's no thunder and lightning as far as I can tell. But, yeah. Yesterday, it was the hardest rain I'd ever experienced, potentially in Minnesota. But also, the hardest rain I'd ever experienced at work, for sure. So that was very interesting. But I'm going to leave this part of the video here, and I'll see you guys once I get all my newspapers, and I'll show you quite how many I have. It's ridiculous. So I'll see you guys then. Hello once again, ladies and gents. I'm parked here on a side road just so I can show you guys. I'll turn this down a little. Just so I can show you guys. Let's pop that off of the magnet here. So basically, I have all my newspapers here. My jacket's off because it got pretty toasty in here, but this is the seat full of newspapers, and then the back seat is full of two more stacks of newspapers, and it looks like it goes all the way down to the floor from here. But yeah, so this is 260 newspapers or so, and it goes all the way down to here. Yeah, so this is my job. So remember back when I was playing BeamNG Drive, I was driving that one car and I was like, well, it's just like my car and stuff like that. I actually think my car in real life, broken down often and fixed up often, is actually faster than my BeamNG Drive car. So here we go. Ready? 0 to 55. Let's go. welcome, Roderick. I did burn out a little bit on accident. I had no intention of doing so. Oh, heck yeah. Hello again. It is about that time. I'm going to roll up one of my newspapers right now and put it into a bag, and I'm going to throw it out my window. It's going to be pretty cool. Here we go. We're getting to the Home Depot. They want a newspaper, and they shall get a newspaper. That's kind of the idea there. One of my newspapers tried to abandon me. This is, I just have to verify that it's the right newspaper because I did it on autopilot again. That's what happens sometimes. Yep, it's the right one. Okay. Sometimes I roll up a newspaper without really thinking about it, and then I'll get the wrong paper, and I feel like a dumb. I think I've actually thrown a newspaper before without checking what it was and then realizing that I threw the wrong one. Okay. Goodbye. Perfect.